Ada and Lincoln View squaring off. First quarter, Jake Bowersock with the score, and here's Colin Overholt with the deep three right here from the corner, cashing in from behind the arc. Now back comes Ada out of the trouble into the paint. Then a nice dish by Brandon Hull, who finishes right down the middle, right there for two. Now the Lancers back inside. Nice post move to the baseline by Ethan Kemmler, who scores. Dogs with some defense. It's Philip Colson. He swings the cross-court pass to Bryce Paul, who hits from long range. Lincoln View now leading by four. But the Lancers go on a run as Kyle Wallace ahead to Alec Bowersock for a cross-country standout as he lays it in up the middle. Underhand getting the rebound and scoring. As we check out our final scoreboard for this one, Lincoln View winning this one 59-34. Too much to handle in the fourth quarter.